Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Aptoide TV not working stuck at loading screen problem Android smart TV. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open Android smart TV setting. Okay, click on setting icon. Setting is open. Okay guys, you can see here apps option is showing. Just click on it and scroll down. Click on see all apps and find out Aptoide TV application. Okay, like this, and click to open app info and click on force stop and click OK and click on clear cache. Okay, like this, and click OK and go back and click on clear data and click OK and scroll down. Click on permission. Make sure all permission is allowed, like this, contact, location, microphone. Okay, and go back, again go back and restart your smart TV. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Aptoide TV error in Android smart TV. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.